but there's no way to slow it down.